ها قد تنام حلمكم من مثلكم قد حاز من دنياه حفظا للكتاب.
Qualities should we look for in someone we want to marry? When we're looking for a potential spouse, it's very important that we look first and foremost at a person's character. Now, when I say character, character includes deen, but also something beyond deen. So sometimes when we look for a potential spouse, we might only look at surface characteristics of deen. For example, the person has a long beard and dresses a certain way, or the person or the sister dresses a certain way, and therefore we consider that that person has deen. We have to look deeper than only the external when we look for character. Character includes deen, it includes a person's practice, but it also includes a person's manners, includes how a person behaves. The Prophet ﷺ told us, خَيْرُكُمْ خَيْرُكُمْ لِأَهْلِهِ. So the Prophet ﷺ has actually given us a criteria to know who is the best. And that criteria is this: the best of you are the best to their families. One of the best ways to know a person is to actually see how they deal with their families, how they are with their families, and not just their families, but those around them. So looking at how a person is with their family, with their community, how they interact, this is also a very important part of what you look for in character. And finally, and this is also very important, is looking for compatibility. One of the mistakes we make a lot of times is that we simply look at deen or character, and don't look for the other half of the equation, which is compatibility. You might have two people who have beautiful character, Zayd and Zainab, for example, radiallahu anhum. They had beautiful character, however, they were not compatible, and so they did get divorced. And so one thing we have to also put into the equation is compatibility, and that, of course, has to do with many different factors. Compatibility in terms of how you personality, how you think, culture, the way you look at things, your goals, etc. But those are the two aspects that I would say: character, including deen as well as manners, and compatibility. Yeah.